Believe it or not, she does have clothes on. But the more I watch this video, the more confusing it gets.